voice, her voice. And I can't believe I'm a rapper and I'm saying this kind of things, you know. This is not even my niche. I think this is how you call it, innit? This is not even my niche. This is not even my kind of music, you know. But music is music, end of the day. What is up, my Realist family? Welcome back. Welcome to the Realist channel on YouTube. My name is Gabby's Realist. I'm a rapper. And today, we're gonna go back to Angelina Jordan. Just because I see so many of you in the comment section and I said, you know what, why not? So today I choose this song. It's 5 years old video, Angelina Jordan Back to Black cover with Cork improvised. You know what, let me see who's singing the original version, because to be honest, I don't know. I'm not even gonna lie, you know. My version in Back to Black, Amy Winehouse. To be honest, yeah, I never reacted to Amy Winehouse, even though I can see Angelina, she's looking up to her. But in case you guys want me to react to her, by the way, Angelina, she was one of my mom's favorite singer. But I never, ever, ever reacted to her. So in case you want me to do any reaction to her, let me know down in the comment section. But in the meanwhile, in case you want to follow me on my Instagram, I will follow you back. And in case you want to become a member and support this channel, it is gonna cost you $1. If you think you can afford it and you wanna support me, you're more than welcome to come in the Realist family member. So without wasting any time, you ready? I'm ready. Let's see, are we gonna get impressed or not? You know what, a lot of you telling me like, Gabby, she's still small, she's not like a woman yet. But you know, the thing is, this is the way I see her, because I got the feeling she's so mature. Mature? Yeah, I think so, it's mature. I think I'm correct. In case I'm not correct, you guys can educate me, I don't even mind. But I don't know, I got this feeling like she's actually like a grown woman, like she knows exactly what she's doing with her life, you know, and she knows exactly what she's becoming. So yeah, this is the way I see her. Like, you guys, like I said, you can educate me, I don't even mind, to be honest, you know, because I don't know as much as I should about her. She took me in a different world, you know. I didn't even know Amy Winehouse, her songs are so calm and but her voice, and I can't believe I'm a rapper and I'm saying this kind of things, you know. This is not even my niche. I think this is how you call it, innit? This is not even my niche. This is not even my kind of music, you know. But music is music, end of the day. As long as you feel it, You don't even need to understand the lyrics end of the day, you know? But hey!
I have gone away so many times just to forget about you, but fall in love with you again. I'm the one who speaks to the moon. I still don't want to be in love. I fall back to I fall back again.
Wow, how nice they change. Hey! You see the way they done it? They were like, I will let you relax for a while. So you're relaxing, and then boom. Don't get too comfortable in life. And that's true, you know?
I'm the one who speaks to the moon. I didn't want to be in love, but I fall back to I fall back in love.
Hey, hey, hey. Even they can't believe, you see? And it's nothing to say, man. It's nothing to say. This girl, she's so different. She's so different. Like, I don't even know how can I describe her, to be honest, you know. But I hope that through me, a lot of you heard about her. And now you go and check her channel out and check her songs out, because There's some singers in this world which one you never heard about them, to be honest, yeah. But soon as you hear about them and you hear their music, you're like, what? How? How? How come I never heard? How come I never heard their music? And yeah, you see, that's one good thing about reacting to songs. So I'm sending love and peace. You guys take care. And I'll see you in the next video. Let me know in the comment section what should I react next from Angelina. And yeah, we'll check it out. Till next time, love and peace. Take care.